These are remarkable filmmakers. They are some of the best filmmakers of India. Kabir Khan, Imtiaz Ali, Vishal Bhardwaj, Sanjay Suri, all of them are top filmmakers. They've all come here. They've shot great films which have been remarkable success stories of India. And you already have a vast number of films being shot here. It was a delight to see that Sachin Tendulkar came and played cricket in the streets of Kashmir. It was a delight to see that Ajay Devgan and Jackie Shroff were hugged by the people of Kashmir in downtown, and that these Bollywood divas, Vaidya Rahman, Asha Parekh, Ellen, they all came on their own. They spent their own money to come and see Kashmir and revive their nostalgic memories. So all filmmakers will come here. They will shoot here. Kashmir will form an integral part of all India's stories.
Hope we will see the positive results after the studio is concluded.
Of course, this Kashmir will boom forever because you need law and order, you need safety, you need security, which has been assured now. And Kashmir and the people of Kashmir will be its greatest.
Thank you very much. Very nice.
Betterment and betterment, because my viewpoint, I was born in Kashmir, Srinagar, and brought up here also. So even when I remember my childhood, Kashmir was on everyone's wish list. Tab bhi, tab to foreigners bahut aate the. और हमेशा विश्लेषित तो कश्मीर को कभी बेचने की ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ी. वो हमेशा उसका ग्राहक रेडी रहा. वेदर टूरिज्म को ले लो, स्पोर्ट्स के लिए ले लीजिए, हैंडीक्राफ्ट्स, कल्चर के लिए. आई थिंक दीज कॉन्क्लेव्स रियली हेल्प एनहेंस टूरिज्म फर्दर. बट लॉट ऑफ डिस्कशन हैपन्स बिकॉज वन थिंग इज जस्ट प्रमोटिंग टूरिज्म, बट इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इज नीडेड, सपोर्ट इज नीडेड. अभी आप देखिए, मुझे कभी भी हैदरपुरा से निशात 2 घंटे कभी नहीं लगे, आजकल लगते हैं. गाड़ियाँ भी आ रही हैं. सो टूरिज्म है, बट आई थिंक इट नीड्स टू बी डिसेंट्रलाइज ऑल्सो टू अदर एरियाज, फार फ्लंग एरियाज ऑल्सो. दिस गोल्डन ट्राइंगल ऑफ श्रीनगर, पहलगाम, गुलमर्ग, वो तो है ही. ओके, सोनमर्ग ऑल्सो, बट यू नीड टू डिवेलप अदर प्लेसेज ऑल्सो. देर इज फार फ्लंग प्लेसेज, एंड आई पर्सनली बीन देयर टू दोज प्लेसेज इन चाइल्डहुड ऑल्सो, इवन नाउ. A beautiful location. So I'm here on the film policy panel, so I can only speak from the film production point of view. So when a producer comes, he needs logistics and infrastructure. June mein agar shoot karna Kashmir mein, aap kaise karoge when you know the logistics don't work? But having said that, it's good tourism. I'm very happy. Lots of tourists from all over the country are coming. And even locals are moving out. मैं बंगस में था, वहाँ इतने लोकल टूरिस्ट थे, विच वॉज फैंटेस्टिक. कोई स्लोप पे भी क्रिकेट खेल रहा है वगैरह वगैरह. सो दीज कॉन्क्लेव्स आर रियली गुड. इट स्टार्ट्स अ डिस्कोर्स, इट टॉक्स अबाउट द चैलेंजेस एंड ऑल्सो अपॉर्चुनिटीज. सो कुछ ना कुछ अच्छा ही निकलता है. आई थिंक डिपार्टमेंट इज डूइंग अ फैंटेस्टिक जॉब, एंड ऑल्सो द ऑल द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, द ऑफिस बेयरर्स dealing with the film policy also. They've come up with a very good policy, and policies keep evolving all over the country. Pehle, bahut pehle policy UP mein aayi thi, wahan bahut films gayi shoot hone ke liye. Kashmir koi 4 din ka shoot kare, koi gana shoot kare, web series, films. Maine yahan 2008 mein, 9 mein, 10 mein, 18 mein, 20 mein hamesha shoot kiya hai. Jab bachpan mein shoot dekhne jaate the to but I think these conflicts are very important, and I'm glad that this is happening.
Sir, is this what changes do you see?
I just feel a lot of changes have happened. You're going to take me to history, 30 years. You won't have the time, and I'm in a different mindset. But changes have happened in between. We all know changes have happened. But better late than never. I think make a fresh start, which everyone has, which is beautiful. And spread love.
Tourism Development Conclave 2024 है ये one of a kind conclave है जो I think पहली बार कश्मीर में इस level पे हो रहा है. What we have tried to do here is bring people from the tourism industry, various stakeholders, whether they are involved in MICE tourism, whether they're in golf tourism, leisure, destination weddings यहाँ पर करना चाहते हैं, and obviously film tourism also. आपको पता होगा कि we have you know big Hollywood names here with us at the moment. We have Imtiaz Ali, we have Vishal Bhardwaj, we have Kabir Khan, we have Sanjay Suri, all of them very well known people and who have done done work in Kashmir, who have shot movies in Kashmir and promoted Kashmir at a global level. So we want to sit with all these people here. You have an exchange of ideas. You have people who will strategize a future roadmap, not just promoting Kashmir, you know, in a big way, that you just come here, everybody just come here and enjoy, but also in a sustainable way, you know, responsible tourism promote karna chahte. So hopefully this will take us somewhere in creating a roadmap of how to promote Kashmir at all levels in a sustainable manner. जैसे मैंने आपको बोला कि हमारा यहाँ पर फोकस रहेगा मेनली सस्टेनेबल टूरिज्म, प्रमोटिंग इट एज अ डेस्टिनेशन, यू नो, अ वेडिंग डेस्टिनेशन, क्योंकि कश्मीर हैज़ अ लॉट टू ऑफर. इट्स एन ऑल सीजन डेस्टिनेशन. यहाँ पर यू हैव एब्सोल्युटली ब्यूटीफुल स्पॉट्स विच कैन बी यूज फॉर फिल्म शूट्स, विच कैन बी यूज फॉर लेजर, विच कैन बी यूज फॉर एडवेंचर एंड ऑब्वियसली डेस्टिनेशन वेडिंग्स जो हमने बोला. बट मेन हमारा फोकस ये है कि ऑल दीज पीपल हु हैव कम टुगेदर, यू नो, ऑल दीज थिंक टैंक्स, ऑल दीज पीपल हु हैव ह्यूज एक्सपीरियंस in tourism, in promoting Kashmir, all of them can come here and all of them can suggest innovative ideas of how to make Kashmir a sustainable and a popular tourist destination, but an eco-friendly destination.
Apart from Bollywood, who else is here to participate in this country?
देखें, इसमें आपके पास हैं जी हमारे G20 शेरपा जो हैं, एवरीबडी नोज मिस्टर अमिताभ कांत, ही इज़ हेयर. वी हैव हेड्स ऑफ वेरियस एसोसिएशंस फ्रॉम अराउंड द कंट्री. वी हैव पीपल हु हैव बीन इन्वॉल्व्ड इन डेस्टिनेशन वेडिंग्स इन अ बिग नेम. यू हैव हेड्स ऑफ द होटेलियर्स, यू हैव ट्रैवल एजेंट्स, यू हैव पीपल हु आर इन्वॉल्व्ड इन पिलग्रिमेज टूरिज्म. सो यू हैव मैगजीन्स, you know, like Condé Nast, you have Outlook Traveler, all these people who have a focus in promoting tourism at the global level.
Thank you.